I know that lap two is really good. Was like 412 with a drop and a bad ending. Guess I'm just not good at my chain timings today. Had more than enough flat bridges.